Hey guys, this is MediaDuty100 here once again, and today I'm gonna do a trailer reaction to Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. So it was originally supposed to be called Ghostbusters Firehouse, but they actually changed it to Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. So yeah, all right, let's do the trailer reaction. Of course, we got the iconic yeah. The iconic Sony logo. Oh, is this gonna take place during the summer?
In New York history, people froze to death in the middle of July.
What is it?
The death chill. The power to kill by fear itself.
Oh wow, I really like the visual effects in this trailer. All right, Ghostbusters Frozen Empire. All right, let me just go into the logo. So that was my trailer reaction to Ghostbusters Empire. Honestly, this could also have potential for this movie. I'm actually glad it's actually taking over, like, in a beach. I really like the opening of the trailer, that it actually takes place in a beach where they were like in a happy, like, they were just calm and they were just chilling right in the beach until, like, the music stops, and then ice comes out of the water, and then it shows, like, the house, the official house of the ghost, and it has the Ghostbusters logo on it, which is honestly really cool to Sony to do that. Also, I heard this trailer also got controversial due to the 2016 Ghostbusters movie, which I don't want to talk about that movie, because that movie's a piece of crap. So anyway, guys, I think this movie will probably have potential. This movie actually comes out on the same day as Kung Fu Panda 4, because Kung Fu Panda 4 was originally supposed to come out on March 8th of next year, but it got delayed to the 29th of March of next year, which is the same day as Ghostbusters Frozen Empire, comes out. So yeah. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And stay tuned for three new videos tomorrow. My message to everyone video about Thanksgiving. My rant on Strange World for its first anniversary. And maybe, possibly, a trailer reaction to the Kung Fu Panda 4 trailer. Because I heard rumors that the trailer was supposed to come out. It's going to come out tomorrow during the commercial break of the Macy's Thanksgiving Parade. So yeah. All right, bye guys.